It was perfect. I couldn't have asked for more. I love the fresh smell of cow and pig slop in the morning, knowing that Clucky would crow first thing at sunrise. It was a delight knowing I had to churn the cheese at 3 in the afternoon, and that Mama was making corned beef hash, mashies with lemonade for dinner after helping Bessie give birth once again. Wisconsin was all I needed, until my mama surprised me with moving to LA. Then, it all changed. I transferred to San Juan Pedro, Gabriel de los Angeles y de los Santos, AMA in high school. Everyone was dark, brown-eyed and tall, and I couldn't stand out more with my red hair and gray eyes. Then, when I thought it couldn't get any worse, my milkshake brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, there's Juanita. She's the ditzy one of the three, but she ain't taking shit from anyone. Then there's Guadalupe, and she's the closest that this group can get to being nice. There's Dulce. She's the queen chonga of the school, and all the boys love her.
Yo, watch it, gringa. It took me 2 periods to get my hair like this.
Ain't that a bit much? So much time for one's hair? Yeah, I ain't got class or something?
Yo, is this gringa really questioning me? Juanita, let her know who we are.
Juanita, soy la mejor y la más bonita. Why do your eyes look like that, girl?
Don't listen to her. They call me Guadalupe. Because when they see me, they call me guapa.
And I'm Dulce. And we are...
Chongalicious.
Hey, sister, you're in a hurry.
Oh my god, I'm sorry!
Hey, wait, I need that!
Hey, take it easy. She's new here, don't you know, man? Dulce, it's always an honor when you drop my books. But take it easy, man.
Is he really calling me a man? Watch it, Caesar. You don't want my nails in your mouth again.
Take it easy.
And oh, the little cowgirl lost. You need your schedule? Sin vergüenza. Nobody messes with us. Come and get your schedule. Si se puede, si se puede.
Dulce, Dulce.
Mira, look. It's Paco. Echo.
I'm a fireball.
Oh, my buttered biscuits. It's him. That's the guy I bumped into earlier. He sure is pretty like mulberry like in the summer. Hot like it, too.
Mira, Dulce, está atrevida, looking at your man.
Why are you looking at my man? Keep your eyes off him. Was this Speedy Gonzalez wannabe really looking at my man?
Let her be, Dulce. Ella no sabe. She's innocent.
Mess her up, Dulce. Do it.
Cesar, Cesar, help!
Oh. Gringa.
Hi.
Qué diferente. Dulce, again? I'm not your man.
You can't deny our love, Paco. You know in your cholo heart you need a chonga like me. No denying, baby. Americana, get your paws off him.
My paws were never on him to begin with. Suddenly, I was being backed into a corner by Dulce.
Hey, hey, hey! All right, chicas, break it up. Para, para. Hey, Dulce, enough. Caesar, you too. All of you, detention. Juanita, Guadalupe, Dulce, Caesar, all of you. And Paco, you have 2 hours. And you're white?
Last time I checked.
Detention, after school tomorrow. All of you, in my room. Nice way to start out your senior year. Very nice.
Detention? But I don't get detention. Is there anything I can do to fix that?
Don't worry, you can sit by me. You're not so bad, gringa. I'll show you how to survive. The name is... Cesar. And you?
Brittany Lynn, from Wisconsin.
Oh, and I thought my name was bad. Let's go, Wisconsin.
Finally, someone white I can relate to. Ma'am, are you all right? Do you need something? Abba? Someone help this woman. She's having a seizure.
Ma'am?
ma'am.
Hey, I'm praying here. You must pray in detention here at the San Juan Pedro Gabriel de los Santos in high school. And you're late. Name?
Brittany Lynn, from Wisconsin. I'm new. I didn't know how to get here. Sorry, I guess.
Just take a seat, pull some work out. You'll all be out of here in an hour. So use this time wisely. Or talk, I don't really care. I'm gonna get some sparkles.
Where do I sit?
Hey, Wisconsin.
Hi.
So, Brittany Lynn, what brought you to East LA?
To San Juan Pedro Gabriel de los Santos de Los Angeles.
Amen. High school. Doesn't look like you're seeing.
Y'all are so different compared to the folks back home. I've been fixing up the leaf, but I know my mama ain't gonna have it.
We're different, Americana. That's what makes us fun, eh?
Opie, white people wouldn't know fun even if I hit them in the face. Si o no?
Mm-hmm.
She couldn't handle the fun we have here, Paco. Not even just a little bit.
Well, when my dad died, it wasn't easy. My mama kept it up for a while, but then the farm began losing business. And my mom found here, wherever here may be.
You lost your dad too?
We all been there, man. We're all missing a member.
I was too little to understand. My mama says he was kind, determined, and I think Mexican. I never really thought about it before, but I guess that makes me half Mexican.
Wait. So you get us. ¿Qué te parece we go shopping? I could really bring out your Latina side.
Really? You do that for me?
Yeah, whatever. Just take it as an apology for getting detention on your first day.
And I can even get you with Franco. Cause, you know what? I'm too good for him anyway.
Dulce, seriously?
Hey, Zessa.
So how was the chess club? Wow, why are
you asking such stupid questions? Because I want to know. Isn't she perfect? You do realize we don't mix. And we ain't mixing anytime soon. What, you got the hots for little Miss Anne Hell over there? She may look sweet, but she ain't all that. Besides, from the little bit I've known you, you seem like a good guy. You don't deserve girls like that.
Pero like she's perfect, and I'm not. She's everything, and I'm nothing. She's like a Chipotle steak bowl, and I'm like a Doritos Locos tacos.
Chica, come sit over here next to us so we can discuss plans.
Why don't you just talk to her, say? I know it's no easy, but it's no hard either. Si no andas, no vas a llegar a ningún sitio. And you don't want that, say. Amigo. We're amigos? Conchale! If you need a little help con los chicas, I got you. Forget the tension, man. And let's help you get their attention, eh?
Yeah! Yeah! You mean it, bro?
I say on my face, I say.
But I'm never gonna be a cholo like you. Es imposible.
Ah, bro, I got you. 100%. Foolproof. Garantía. But if I ever need a favor, you got my back too, right, man?
Claro que sí, man.
Okay.
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 You guys ready?
Yeah.
I check my hair. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Definition, arch my eyebrows high. They always staring at my booty and my panty line.
I don't know if I should, man. What if I look weird?
I ain't promiscuous, and if you talking trash, I'll beat you after class. I blow bizzle.
It's not hard to try it and say.
Ain't no other chola do her hair like mine.
Come on, dale.
Check it out.
I don't know, man. I feel weird.
Come on, I'll get you contacts. Try it.
Yes, I say yes.
And I need you. And I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? Cause you know I walk a thousand miles to find and just see you.
Tomorrow, right?
Tonight.
Oh,
let's get to work.
It's not supposed to hurt. At least what I'm told.
Why does
that feel weird?
I have an idea, I say.
Like a cholo. Bouncing the car. When we do a dance, so we do it like what? Like a cholo.
Take it easy, huh?
What are you doing?
Where'd you get this tat, man?
Oh man, I don't know. This one is it. You think Lupe would like it? Top one is it. Top one. Here.
You want to know?
Oh! Feel it? I don't know what I'm supposed to feel, man. Like a cholo. That's it. I get this to you. You ready?
I'm ready to be a cholo like you.
Okay, say, look at this, huh? Yeah, I think you put it on wrong, man. You put it on wrong, man. No, no, you gotta. It's like a perspective. You gotta show it up this way, like that, like you're raising your hand to a teacher.
Why not just button all of them?
That's not how we do. Oh. And put your shirt down.
I got a sweet bike. My sister's bike is really nice.
You got a bike?
Nice. I'll go bring it with it. Oh, you gotta bring it, okay?
I get down. The girls love how I lean. Like a G to the
B. Yeah, man. Look, nice bike, right? I don't know, man. I don't know if I'm cut out for this life. Brittany Lynn was right. We don't mix. But I love Lupe. And I think she deserves the best. They say, I believe in you. Okay? You gotta be one with the cholo. To become the cholo, you gotta think like a cholo. Then, and only then, will you succeed. You really think I can succeed? Yes, I say. And after I'm done helping you, I need you to help me.
I can do that, man. I can do that.
You can?
I can.
One cholo to another?
One cholo to another.
Okay. Can I tell you something?
What is?
My real name is Parker. Parker Cunningham.
I mean, is this all gonna work?
Girl, look at you. We made you into a fine chonga mommy. You're one of us now.
I don't really think this is for me. It isn't really me at all.
Yes, it is. Irregardless, Paco would literally fall in love with you, girl. I mean, look at you. You don't trust our Chongalicious ways?
But why are y'all laughing at me?
What? Yeah, no, we're not. You look caliente.
Well, maybe we could try something else, guys.
Why? She looks great.
But is this really what Paco likes? I really don't think this is the best way to represent my Mexican side.
Come on, Brittany Lynn. Let's get you out of this.
I think this is exactly the type that Paco likes. I mean, that's why he doesn't like me, supposedly. I don't know why, because I'm so chongaliciously perfect. Alright? Pero, si you don't like it, alright. You can get out of my house. My mom is coming home soon.
But can I at least clean up?
No.
I feel real badly to dress like this.
No.
But I mean, I could just clean up. I don't have a problem with that.
No.
I don't. Oh.
Bye.
Tell me about it, Papi.
What is this?
I'm looking for Paco.
If I had the knowledge or discovered that you were gonna change like this, I would have never gone through the struggle to try to fit your idea of perfection.
Get, you did this for me?
Yeah, I was just, 1 second.
Yeah, man, I thought you were gonna lie this.
Pero like, I mean, I liked you for you.
I like you for you too, chica. But why do you have to go and make yourself look like a puta?
Excuse me? I don't know what that means, but she said you like girls like this.
Nah, man. All the girls here look like that. You were special. You were diferente. And I like that about you.
Really?
Si. I like you, gringa.
I think I like you too, Paco.
My name is really Parker. Da, 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 da. It's the one and only Digo Double G. Snoop Dogg. Da, 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 da. You know I'm hopping with the D-R-E. Yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers. Yo, Lupe. I'm trying to holler at you, girl.
Cesar, is that you?
The one and only, baby. The best cholo in town.
What happened to you? I don't like this version of you.
I thought this was what you wanted. I thought this was your type. The cool badass cholo.
No, I liked you for you. Do you like me for me?
Yes.
Hey, you're cute.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Whatever. I'm still Chongalicious.